Well, believe it or not, tie-dye is back, but there are plenty of new twists on the classic trend.
Yeah, here's Joelle with a look at some sophisticated ways to add the look to your wardrobe this season.
Brace yourselves, tie-dye is seeing a major renaissance, but how on earth do we pull off the trend? Well, we call Lisa in.
That's
what
we do.
I'm here for all the tricks.
Okay, so how is tie-dye current for 2019?
So tie-dye is back, but it has a new sense of sophistication. So yes, you're seeing the graphic tees and the Grateful Dead, if that's your thing, but you know, for all of us that have totally different lifestyles, different body types, there's so many great ways to wear it.
Yeah, I love your dress right now, which I have to say, this is not what I think of when I think tie-dye.
It's true. So, you know, it's that great shirt dress, which is a classic piece, but then it has the tie-dye twist to it, so it makes it feel really fun and on trend.
I like that you're pulling this off for a much more sophisticated woman.
Yeah, you can really mature it up, and that's really about the cut, the different, you know, colorways that you're doing. It doesn't have to be that rainbow tradition of it, so there's a lot of great ways to wear the trend. So our first look is really about the traditional tie-dye. So we have this amazing maxi dress. It's from Aerie. It's only $30. I love that you can wear it so many ways, so you can really dress it up and have fun with it. You can wear it to the beach, you can wear it on the weekends. And then we draped a little denim jacket over the shoulders from American Eagle, and then a great espadrille sandal, and she looks so cute. And that final little touch is scrunchies are back. So it's a scuncy scrunchie. They're the original scrunchie, actually. And now you can wear it on your wrist, which is so fun.
And what I love about this is I think anybody can wear this. Any
Absolutely.
Body type,
yes.
Any age.
Yes.
This is a one-size-fits-all.
I wish I had that dress when I was pregnant. I'm just
yeah.
Saying. Yeah.
How do we pull this off if we want to go a little bit more casual?
Yes, so a great way to do that is to be a little bit edgier. So I picked up this top from Gilt, and it kind of plays with like the black and the gray tones, has a fringe trim at the bottom, has an open back with a bar. It's very cool, and it feels like, you know, every cool girl wants to go out in New York and wear this, and
yeah.
Just do it with a pair of ripped jeans and a great shoe, and you look super cool, but also you're playing with that tie-dye trend, which is awesome. You don't have to do like full-blown head-to-toe tie-dye, right? So you can actually have accents of tie-dye. I love this dress from Eloqui. It has that beautiful trim at the bottom of the dress. It's also a wrap style, which I adore. It's so flattering and easy to wear, fun for spring and summer. So we have a headband from Scuncy, which has a little bit of that ombre effect. And then these amazing earrings from Baba Bar that have that rainbow effect, similar to your fishies.
That I totally stole from your display.
Yes, hello, but they look so cute.
I think historically, when you hear tie-dye, you think casual.
Absolutely, and it really doesn't have to be. I love this dress from Zimmermann because this really shows you that you can bring in the tie-dye trend and have it be really elegant, really dressy and beautiful. So we paired it with this great bag from Coach. It has almost that ombre effect to it. Really plays off the tie-dye beautifully, and she looks so elegant.
I think this is the best update to any trend I've ever seen.
I agree.
Lisa, you nailed it. Just pop to my closet, please.
Let's make a date. In a mirror,
watching yourself. Time to go shopping.
I literally picked up my phone.
Those are some really cute looks.
To look for that last dress.
Oh, yeah.
I love that last dress, that off the shoulder with the bow.
Oh,
so cute. Okay. Yes. All right, we'll be right back with more New York Live.